do is you watch it instead of a camera.
Yeah, why don't you tip it over and try and smash it inside? Probably deeper there.